is Sunday morning, and Liesl's going to be taking us to church in her car. As we drive out of our complex, we have a little lake in front of us. It's got a fountain in the middle of it. Very nice and green with its own family of ducks. This is our neighborhood roads. As you can see, there's lots of big trees. The trees are starting to turn their autumn colors. Over here you can see some nice color in the trees. On the left hand side we have our the first church we started attending here. It's the Hope Christian Church. But we don't go there any longer. And they've got some nice fields of farmers' fields there. They even sell freshly picked vegetables from the side of the road. As you can see over here, these people are selling pumpkins all in preparation for Halloween. There's hundreds and hundreds of pumpkins. And here we are finally arriving at our church. It's an evangelical free church called Providence. Very nice building, very big inside, and basically this is our home church. We've got some making good friends and settling down nicely.